What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today I'm gonna be doing an old good video. The videos we used to do that made me actually get a lot of views is a how-to video. Welcome back to the how-to videos. I'm gonna start doing them again, just so you know, because they get a lot more views and it's helpful for the people, the community. So today we're gonna be teaching you guys how to connect your Xbox controller and the Xbox controller. It has to be one of the new version controllers. If it's an Xbox One controller, I'm afraid you cannot do this. It has to be Xbox One S controller or higher. Like, I don't know, just the newest ones that come out. But I got this one right here, Armed Forces, and it's connected to my phone already. But how you want to do it is, so first you're gonna grab your Xbox controller, turn it on, and then you're gonna hit the Bluetooth button for 5 seconds. This little button right here, the orange one. Click it for 5 seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5. And it just starts blinking fast. So then go to Bluetooth on your iPhone. Alright. Go to Bluetooth on your iPhone. And then in the bottom it says other devices. So then Xbox wireless controller, as you can see right there. Click on it. And it immediately pairs fast and easy. Now, in order for this to work on your iPhone, it has to be iOS 13.2, something like that. Wait, let me see. I just saw the description of new things they added on, and that you could use your Xbox controller. Yeah, it is iOS 13.111. That is the version you need, iOS 13. If you have iOS 12, it's not gonna work because they barely added this on the new software update for iPhones. I don't know if it works on Android or not, but this is just like for iOS phones. But this is an iPhone XR, just so you know. Maybe iPhone 8s and 7s still don't have the iOS 13. I really don't know, but let's try it out. All right, guys, so we're gonna be trying this feature for the first time on my phone. We're gonna be trying doing mobile gaming, so that is really cool. My first time actually doing mobile gaming. I played before, but not on a controller, on an Xbox controller. Yeah, there is the gaming setup. It's just my phone on a tripod, a flexible tripod. And I got my headphones, so I can hear. And my controller connected. It's connected to my phone already. You guys know the steps how to do it, so let's get to it and let's try it out. Oh, awesome. So far I have 1, 2, 3, 4 cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. And these three I'm close to unlocking them. Let's go with a Porsche, you know? Yeah, it's a Porsche. 718 Cayman, actually. I bought it, actually, if you guys didn't know. I bought this with my mom's credit card. Alright. Let's do this, baby. Oh, shoot. Oh. Guys, that is going to do it for the video, and thanks so much for watching, and make sure you do subscribe and stay tuned for more of these videos and smash the like button, guys. Thanks so much, and make sure you go check out my previous videos and my newest videos. You know, just go check them out. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.